it's interesting that Celebrating America started about 6 years ago as an idea. It was going to be an opportunity for us to make sure that we built on the beliefs and values of our community, but went beyond the things that we were doing, beyond what many communities do, to recognize that celebrating America, our values, who we are, how we got here, the sacrifices that it takes to keep us a free and freedom-bound community, is important to do not just a few times a year, but all the time. And to understand that when we do stop a few times a year for particular recognition and particular observance of things, that we understand what they're about and where they came from. And that we pass that on to the next generation so they truly understand that America is something that started also as a small idea, and then that grew. And then it took hold, and then it was fought for, but it has to continually be fought for every day.